then just get your breath in and then go again.
Yeah, it's literally, it's more this side. So where I transition, it's like I have to roll that forward.
Yeah.
And then it's like, okay.
Yeah, that's what I was noticing, because it takes you a little while to get. Yeah. See if we can work out how to get you in that shot a little quicker.
So it's like here. But there. But I can't flare this lat.
Yeah, so you have to come up and over to bring it through.
Yeah, I have to come up and over and pull it through.
Thing is, you're not going to have to go as hard once you're tanned. Because for you, you have to be really, really hard on your obliques. Where your power, you can't see them.
Yeah.
I think when you've got a tan on, they're going to be a lot more visible. Best coach ever. Right, guys. So, welcome back to the YouTube. So, we are down in Birmingham now. Travelled down this morning for the UKUP Midland show tomorrow, where Aidan will be competing. Just arrived at the Airbnb. We have looked over Aidan already, which you would have seen in the intro. We are basically feeding him again now, added a little bit more carbs in just to continue filling him out, because his midsection was still in a really, really good spot. We're not holding any water, so we can be a little bit more assertive with carbohydrates. Obviously, we're running Heat Max alongside three meals today, just to help with making sure that we're not going to be retaining much fluid. It's just a natural diuretic. It's really, really good. We have trialed that as well with him before, so we know it's going to work well. So we are getting a meal in now, and then we are going to be off to go and get his base coat of a tan in about 45 minutes, where we will catch up with you again. Back at the Airbnb. So Aidan has had his tan, come back, looked over him and had another meal. James has turned up as well. So my client who's competing in the UK DFBA novices in 8 weeks time. So we're going to look over him now. It's been about an hour and a half since Aidan had that last meal. We're going to look over him again and see where he's at, and basically see where James is in terms of his prep, and then probably set Aidan another meal before bed.
I'm looking forward to it.
Are we good? It's drying off really well. Twist that way a little bit. Good. Nice. That's really good, mate.
Coffee concern.
No. Just not. Don't taste good.
Say no. Right, so it is now Saturday morning, so the morning of show day. So just to give you a run through of what we've done so far, Aidan was up at 6. We had a first look over him to see where he is. So he's obviously going to be looking a little bit flatter in the morning, as he hasn't had carbs in overnight. Still a little bit of water to come off. So what we've done, we've got still, I think from the time he woke up, about 9 hours till stage. So we've done pro fats for meal one with a little bit more peak max to help push some more fluid out. We've then done a double espresso, and then we are going to do another chicken and nut butter, so another pro-fat meal in about an hour's time, so just to continue drying them out. And then from about 3 hours out, we'll reintroduce sodium fluid and some carbohydrates, just leading into those last 3 hours. So we've got a good window now to just pull that last bit of fluid off before we then want to start reintroducing things, just so we can get a good pump before he goes on stage and just bring that fullness out from the carbs we loaded Thursday and Friday. So we just had a look over him in the garden, really happy where he is considering the amount of time we have till stage. We're in the perfect spot. We're going to get him down to tan shortly, and then we'll catch up with you guys again over there. Venue now, we got down at about 10 o'clock to get Aiden's final coat of tan. We've actually managed to push in two carb-based meals, so I was quite happy with the drying off stage, so we could push two meals in, so about 60 grams of carbs in each, 200 mil of fluid and just some sodium, just to bring the physique back to life after that time spent where we're intentionally pushing water out, just to bring that dry look. So he's had those. We're now about 2 hours out from stage. He's just at the athletes meeting. When he gets back, we'll have one more look over him, just see how he's going about an hour after that last meal. And then we will catch up with you again once he's here.
And here he is.
Okay. put a certificate on the ground for me.
Lovely, thank you very much, Aidan. Next on stage, Physique Athletic. Let's see your best moments, let's go.
Win today. Obviously, he looked really good in the overall as well against some bigger athletes for his first ever show. So we got really good feedback as well. The guy literally said that he was great for a beginner and to just pretty much bring the same package again to the next show we're doing.
Yeah, I would probably say just a little bit bigger, make it more competitive for the bigger blokes because I know I can beat them conditioned, but size obviously wasn't there. But we can work on that in the future. So I'm looking forward to that.
Now he's going to enjoy some food, and we'll catch you for an outro this evening.
I'm not going to make it look like sex.
You got Reese's ball. Yeah, Reese. One set.
Right, so that wraps up the show day vlog. Come away with a win, which is what we wanted to achieve. I'm happy. Aiden's happy. And yeah, we'll catch you at the next one, UKUP Sevenoaks. He will be competing again in a few weeks' time. So thank you for watching, and we'll speak soon.